Sir, I want to raise a very important issue. Sir, our neighboring country, Bangladesh, where the minorities and the Hindus are being tortured and being killed. Kya hua?
Please.
Sir, Bangladesh is our neighboring country, attached with our state of West Bengal also. Sir, what we making appeal that let the government of India appeal to United Nations for sending peacekeeping forces at Bangladesh immediately. Sir, government of India is totally silent now, the reason of which is based on to them. Our appeal that let Minister of External Affairs come to the parliament and intimate us at the latest position of Bangladesh, what is happening over there. Sir, our Chief Minister yesterday adopted a resolution in West Bengal Assembly. Whatever decision government of India will take, West Bengal government will stand by the decision. We want to work together, but the people of Bangladesh must to be saved all out. And our experiences say in past, many refugees, evacuees, used to come crossing Bangladesh border to our state. Our Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee very categorically has said that let government should come and they should reply.
I request you
to direct the government, sir, to intimate the house, latest position of Bangladesh.
For exclusive and insightful videos, subscribe to our new channel, ABP Live Premium.